Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. In today's video, it's kind of just gonna be a multiple day type vlog type thing. I don't really know. I was supposed to vlog yesterday, but we ended up getting a snow day. So our first round girls basketball game got moved to today. And we also have our sweetheart dance tonight, so I'm gonna take you to that. And then tomorrow is wrestling districts, which is probably my last time ever going to like a wrestling meet, you know, unless I decide to go to state. So that's really crazy. So I'm gonna take you along to that too. And then boys is on Monday. So we'll see if it's in this vlog or if it's a whole separate vlog. I don't know, but yeah. Hey guys, we're in third period because I gotta sleep in since it's Friday. And then second period was lifting. I did back squat today. And you know, I did one rep at 150 and I don't feel good. My legs hurt. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to dance tonight.
Yeah, you are, don't even.
And then we had pride time. It was affirmations and coloring. That's how much I got done. I'm gonna finish it. But now Ella's making me do work because we have to make signs for people's lockers. And now Ella's making me help. Because she hates me.
Oh my gosh.
Ella doesn't know how to spell.
The one that you like hit, I was trying to save it in the back.
Wait. I messed up. Wait, I got it.
Guys, so little update. We just finished Spanish. It's next period. We're in study hall. But we got our locker signs put up for the dance. Here's mine. So I have my little Jack one. That's my date. He asked me to prom and sweethearts. And I got Caitlin's. Such a cute little thing. There's Avery's. There's so many of them around. There's Caleb's. Taylor's. Ella and Drew. So cute. And then Jack. Ella and Drew. Jack doesn't have his up. But then there's Tyce's, Caitlin. There's Jack's. Yeah. For the sweetheart dance.
Sorry.
Yeah. So very cute.
Kim is back and was up and running on whatever meeting.
Hey guys. So, I just got given all the money that was left over in the candy machine. My money now. And yeah. I had a student council lunch meeting. We went over some new stuff that we're gonna do. And life's crazy, and people are crazy, and I had study hall, and we were basically just talking in our NHS group chat. Super fun. Hey guys, Kaylee's working hard. She's almost done. I, on the other hand, am not. I did some more cutting on the nice little saw. I cut these 4x4s. And I did these little small ones today. Working really hard. I have to cut off another piece of my plywood, but I don't really want to do that. So I'll have to figure something out. This is my plywood. All my plywood. Yeah, they're welding in the back. That's my little update. Hey guys, so I went home. I'm in my whiteout shirt now for the game. I went home, I got all my stuff in my car for the game later, and I had to go to the bank and get my candy machine money, $76. Here's all the decorations that I bought, and then we're going through the closet right now. There's my little date, and Oliver's here helping out.
Hi!
And we're also using the prom closet to try and find stuff to use. And everybody else should be coming soon because it's 3 o'clock. Everybody gets out 3:15, so we'll see how this goes. Okay guys, it is now 5:08 and we just finished.
Thank
gosh, yeah. So we have our little food table. We have cupcakes and a cookie cake. This is the little area for that. This is one of our main areas. We got these hearts, the rose petals, some more little signs, so cute. And then over here,
I think that's my favorite.
We have, yeah, this is my favorite side. I like this side.
We have this little Valentine's Day backdrop with a tree on it as well. Some little stuff down here, so cute. And then we have this little wrap leading to a couch, which I think would be super cute for pictures. And we just covered it, it's cheetah print actually, if you're wondering. And then you follow over to this mirror that we found, which would be so cute for so many different pictures, you know? Oh, this is what it's gonna look like in the dark. Wow. Wow. What would it look like without the... Yeah. So cute. Now I'm gonna go relax. Hey guys, at the game, I set up my stuff over there, and Ella looks so pretty.
I don't know.
Fire.
So pretty. In her little cheer fit.
Cheer fit. So cute. Hey guys.
Wait. Say hi.
Yeah, y'all are in it. Say hi to Emma's vlog.
Oh my god, why are we quitting in your
I
love it.
I think that was the best thing that's ever been in my vlog. Yeah. Here's the whole team. We play them in about, I don't know. Like it's 6:13.
20 minutes.
Nobody's here. And Lily.
Hey. I'm playing Plants vs. Zombies
2. Ooh! Plants vs. Zombies 2 is good.
Emma won't give me a introduction.
No, I will not.
Wait, let me say something real quick.
No, you literally grab my phone, my camera too much.
No, just real quick.
No, Emma won the entrepreneurship candy machine. I'm so excited that Emma won it. Because she gets the college money now.
They know. And yeah, look at that cute. This is the last time I will be filming with my senior banner. So sad. But anyways, yeah, it's 6:14. And we're just waiting for everybody to show up. The girls are up there learning dance and I can't even set my camera. Guys, the girls of the hour. Even though that Gritty was really good earlier. Dun da da da. Dun da da da. Dun 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 dun. Some people are... Where's the rest of you? Oh. Oh! I accidentally kept your part in the vlog last time where you moved the tripod up and we're filming.
Why?
I didn't mean to. Got anything you'd like to say?
Stand up on that. Stand up on that.
Oh my god!
Now do it, now do it.
This is embarrassing.
3, 2, 1.
Behind the scenes kick. Okay guys, kick time. First round game against Midland. Here we go.
Ready? Okay. Yes. LTHS.
Yay!
That was not good.
So guys, as you can tell from the tears, we lost. I don't know, I forget how much we lost by. But that's the end. We're done. They won. The Gritty team won. Yeah. We just ended our season. And now like, and soon I have to go get ready for the dance. After this is my last time ever being in this gym, playing a sport. Ever. It's all over. Yeah. I'm not very fun. I had to get signatures while I was crying.
I look over and you're literally standing there like
this. Yeah. It's okay, I'm not very good. On the opposite side of me right now, there are a lot of crying girls. And I hate it here.
that's all I really have to say, guys.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, guys, I'm dressed. I tried my best. Here's Ella's fit. She's so cute. So cute. Fit. Here's my date. Let's see who else. Who else could we snatch? We got birthday girl Madeline. Emma, guys, I know this is sad, but I just did a PSA. Emma's the best fucking manager that.
Stop! I just got done crying.
Best fucking manager has walked the planet, and I love her, and I'm gonna be so sad without her, and now I'm gonna stop. But
I just got done crying. There ain't no more tears.
What else we got? So fun. Yeah, it doesn't start for a while, so guys, I forgive Dom.
Yeah. 13th reason.
Yikes.
Emma uses his camera for sex toys. Please listen to that later.
I will. Okay, guys. We went out to eat. Here's my punch bowl.
People thought that her camera was a gun.
Yeah, they thought this was a gun. Got my chips.
Shit, is it good?
Oh, wait.
It wasn't good. Riley, what happened about your burrito? Let me tell you a story. Story time! This is really bad lighting.
Yeah.
Did they say my name? Oh, he's right there. Okay, so basically, me, Ethan, and Kate all ordered our burritos in one order, and we didn't tell them to put like numbers on them, so they all just went in the bag, and I grabbed what I thought was my burrito out of there. Turns out it wasn't my burrito.
You said that was your burrito.
I said, I think. And yeah, it wasn't my burrito.
So guess who ate my burrito?
He ate my burrito. And is now eating his burrito. So now Ethan, the gentleman that he is all the way up there
getting me a new burrito.
How many hours?
Because he ate mine. Yeah, that's the story. Thanks, Ethan. Also, Dom.
Dom, look.
Oh, wow. Wait, I see it.
Hi, bae.
Oh, my God, ew.
Let's go see how everybody else is doing. So, you know,
this is definitely my burrito because it does have to be good.
Will I bite? I don't know why you did that.
Do you want to give him a bite? What'd you get?
Chicken quesadilla.
Mmm.
I just want to eat right now.
Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. What'd you guys get?
I got a burrito. Yeah. Burrito. Yeah. I got a big burrito.
Mmm. You're kidding.
Good morning, guys. So I got home. I was rushed, so I didn't finish my chips. But it's the next morning. I also think I left my water bottle at the school. So we're gonna be using this one. Got my bag. Got my little travel fit. Cause I don't know how far away this is. It's pretty far that we're traveling. We're leaving at 8. It's 7:42. I'm gonna go get something to eat because my stomach is starving. But yeah, I'm so tired. Oh, okay. Lindsay here. Hey guys, so after the longest ride of my life, we made it to so long. I literally doesn't even feel like I took two naps, but I did. I'm tired. We're here. We have to go do cheer checks, so you have to figure that out. Maybe I'll take you guys with me and we'll see how it's going.
This one's looking like so cute, so fresh, so
fun. And yeah, I bought the wrong thing. I brought the wrong like program. I accidentally bought whatever this is instead of a bracket. So now I have to wait until brackets come in and pay $2 for that. So, oopsies. And yeah, we're gonna go do a cheer check and see how this goes. Okay guys, so we cleared the check and I just saw somebody. We're gonna go say hi. See. Hi. Jocelyn's here. So pretty, so cute. The fit is
all my grandma's clothes.
Really? The leggings?
I stayed at their house and I didn't have any clothes. And Noah told me that we were leaving last minute, so even the shoes.
And she's still looking good.
Little Johnny over there.
Yay. Okay, guys. So we ended up staying after, you guessed it, nobody made it to state. Big shocker there. Nobody made it and we ended up staying because I wanted to see the final matches for first and third and all that, but they have some wrestle backs and they're at the point where we have to take 20 minutes to wait before we can go into our next ones. But I'm watching districts at Wilton right now because some of my friends are wrestling there, so we're gonna see how that goes. Not up anytime soon.
Tell Rowan I said hi.
I will.
Trying to escape. Get out of here.
I'm working on it. I'm trying.
Yeah. So basically, this is my last time ever being at a wrestling meet, like ever in my life.
Here's the ending look.
What?
So sad.
Now it's all over. I'll probably, once my match is finished, I'll probably watch the rest. Come here then.
Huh?
Guys, John had such a good season.
I did.
He's such a good wrestler and he's gonna come back and go to state next year.
I'm a better wrestler.
Yes.
Yes, I will make it to state next year.
Yeah. Okay, I got Okay, guys. So, my first place didn't really have anything. I might go back and do this deal that my mom told me about. But now I'm in Target. I'm not gonna show the other side. But I came down this aisle, and then a guy, three guys came down. One of the guys said, hey, it's Valentine's Day. You gonna give me something? I said, no. You should be getting me something. And he said, okay, what do you want? I said, no. And then he was like, actually, I'm being looked at now. Actually, you can. It's my birthday, so you should give me these ice cubes. And I said, no. But I got the Starburst, M&M's gumballs, and then there was smiley face gumballs the last place I was, so I might go back there and get them as well with these, and we'll see how it works with the candy machine. I have no idea. Okay, guys, I've had to deal with seeing too many people I know, too many people my age. I know it's a mall, but like, come on, guys, I cannot do it. I can't. It's too much for me personally. My arms are giving out because I got too much heavy stuff. So my arm has been killing me. And I'm just a little girl, so it's a lot, you know? None of these cars wanted to wait for me. That's okay. I can jaywalk. I'm not jaywalking, though. There were so many people in there. I think there were some people that I remember seeing before, which is kind of creepy. There's also a giant puddle where my car is. Very sad. But I have a giant haul for you guys because I bought some stuff for myself that I didn't buy for the candy machine. Okay, bye. Okay. Hey! I need to change the station. But anyways, yeah, I went to the first location, and then I didn't know how I was gonna work it out, so I had to call my mom and I went over to Target. Kylie was here, which is crazy. And I saw too many people I knew, like literally too many. Also, I still have my wrestling undershirt on. But yeah, it's been crazy. So from Target, I got two of these gumballs, because I'm pretty sure they're the small ones, but I literally couldn't find bulk, the normal size gumballs anywhere, so I got these ones. I don't know what size they are. We'll figure that one out. I got this giant thing of Starburst, because I'm only going to start with one thing, and we'll see how, if it's like attracted, what the attraction is. If not that many people like it, then I'll just get Skittles instead. And I got two of these giant like family size bags of M&M's. Man, it smells like candy in here. But this was the heavy bag. I'll go into the other Target stuff here in a second. But I ended up going back to, it's called Lolly and Pop. It's this cute little candy shop that you can get bulk candy from. And I found these like smiley face gumballs. So I'm gonna put some of them in like the box, and if they end up going well, or maybe I'll do like a prize or something if you get one, you know? You know what I'm saying? And then I did some personal shopping. Mom, don't come for me. I could think of a good reason for most of this stuff. Nose strips, because I literally am freaking out over my nose because I just want like all these blackheads gone. I want them all gone. I've been picking at my nose so much. I went through the craft stuff and I found markers for skin tones. So I wanted to get this so I could be a little artsy. I got these nails to try out. The reason behind this is because everybody has been getting cute nails, and I want cute nails, and they're short. I like short nails. And then I got myself, what is this? Oh, I got this trail mix. I just need to take raisins out of it because I personally don't like raisins, but it's such a cute little trail mix, and I thought I would really enjoy it. So yeah, that's my haul. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm gonna go do it for my Snapchat. Update, I drove to Dairy Queen, my special Dairy Queen that I always go to. I had this gift card that I got like a while ago, and I was gonna see if there's anything on it. But I was just gonna get myself like a small. I looked on at their Blizzards, and I saw a Snickers brownie one, and it sounded really good. And their open sign is there, but somebody was in front of me for the drive-thru, and nobody was answering, and she even knocked on the drive-thru window. And I've seen multiple people try and go inside, and their sign is on. All the lights are on. I don't understand.
Now I'm upset. I'm just gonna go home. There's Casey's pizza at home. Yeah. Maybe I'll just go to McDonald's instead because I really want it. So.
Hey guys, it's Sunday. Super Bowl Sunday, to be a fact. But I thought I'd just give you an update today, even though I'm not meaning to film today. I'm gonna film tomorrow. So we'll see how this vlog ends up. But I just wanted to give you an update on today. So I went to work, obviously. I had to go pick up my prescription. And then I bought something. I can't tell you what. I got a free Starbucks drink for working floral. And then I got this Squishmallow. It's so cute. And I just picked through this little Target trail mix to pick out all the raisins, because I'm not gonna eat raisins. And now it is 4:18. I did not make it back in time to go to speech practice for individual speech, but I have my 4-H meeting at 4:30 and I have to lead the activity since I'm activity director, whatever it's called. But yeah, we're gonna do human knot, you know, we like grab two people's hands and you have to make a circle. That's what we're gonna do today. And so I probably won't vlog there because I just won't. And then Super Bowl. So I'm gonna go to a Super Bowl party with my parents' friends. Because I don't know if any of my friends are watching the game or not. Yeah. Hey guys, so I never updated you guys, but it's Monday now. First period, I just worked on my Instagram post. Then second period, I ended up in here and I was supposed to, but I had lifting and I maxed out. Not fun. And then I ran out of time, so I couldn't fully max out. And then now we're in our pride time. We're back in the art room.
Riley?
I got my watercolors. What? And I got 101 animals to trace. And me and Ella are gonna do some watercoloring. Okay, guys. So I haven't been vlogging because like we don't do anything. I mean, we do stuff, but like it's not that important and this vlog's already gonna be long. But right now we're in sixth period and we just drove a cart, me, Ella, and Drew.
Sweating.
All the way to the church for our food pantry. Ooh!
Oh, Drew's. I like working the food pantry because
this is, oh yeah, I laid on the couch last time I worked here. It was really fun. We just got all this shipment in. So we're bringing it to our food pantry. Here's the little food pantry we got. Super cute. All of our back stock is in here. And then when you work the food pantry, you get to hang out in this room. This is where I had my confirmation classes.
I had classes in here, but I don't remember what they were.
So fun.
I just remember watching movies.
It's on the time for it's a radio burger. Hey guys. I'm back. Seventh period now. We're pretty much almost done with class, which means I can go home. But this is my progress. Here's my library. I cut out all these pieces so far. Those two back there. And then this one's getting ready to cut. I just had a problem with my measurements, so wasn't the best. See? Bailey's even boards. Yeah, that's my update. Hey guys, we're at the game. We just got here. I'm really tired. I took like a million little naps while I was at my house. It was okay. But there's our cute little boys. 24 seconds, there's their team. Yeah. Ella, look how cute she is in her little cheer outfit. So cute. And yeah, we're waiting. I got my spot up there. Super cute. And yeah, 24 seconds, 24 minutes before it starts. Hey guys.
Girl, where you it's going?
It's halftime.
Ooh, throw that ass back, girl. Whoa. I got my grout fit on. Okay.
It's 34-32. A really close game. Here's our little student section.
It's like,
our little student section, cheerleaders.
Wow. There's their little student section. They had a lot more people, but they honestly aren't good. Like, we have less people that go in our student sections and we're louder. I feel like crap, and I feel like puking and all of the above. I know.
Did I say that to you?
We'll see how this goes. Close game. We're doing pretty good, surprisingly. Yeah, we've been like ahead for quite some time, but then we got a little bit down, then we got back up, you know. Okay, guys.
Ain't no way.
We lost like 70 something, 50 something. Not fun. Basketball officially over.
Basketball cheerleading officially over.
In like 2 weeks, we have to start track. I don't want to.
Hi, Ella.
Yeah. Hey, guys. To do our very last kick.
I want to do it right here.
Last kick ever on video.
Last kick ever.
Watch out for the people behind you.
Okay, my mushroom's gonna fly out. Wait.
Oh wait, why am I going down?
I got you. Ready? I got you.
Go. Watch out for Gordon.
Okay,
ready? Ready?
Hey guys, this last is my kick. Last ever kick with my freshman. LDHS. LDHS. LDHS.
Last ever kick. I'm gonna ball my eyes out in the bus.
Okay guys, I ended up hanging out in the parking lot with some of the guys for a while. We just hung out. I'm back home. I showered. And I just got ready. For tomorrow, because crazy these few days and then nothing the rest of the week. But tomorrow's Valentine's Day. There'll be a whole separate vlog of that. They might get posted on the same day, I don't know yet. But I had to set aside my watercolors in case I have to make some more Valentine's cards, because I might go to a basketball game tomorrow, which means I need to make more Valentine's. But I have more Valentine's stuff, which I'll see in the Valentine's Day video. And yeah, Ben's ready for bed. I'm ready for bed. I'll give you a sneak peek. If you can see it. You can't. I got my mom flowers when I was at work, and I hid them in my room to give to her. But yeah, stay tuned for the Valentine's Day vlog. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video so you can see my beautiful face. Bye!